as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation, who have been seared in the flames of withering injustice to end the long night of their captivity. But 100 years later,